Janelle Johnson.
What are you expecting from today's event?
Just to gain more information about natural hair, maybe regimens, products, things like that. Mm-hmm.
How long have you been natural?
For about 3 years now.
Okay, what inspired you to go natural?
Just got really tired of the whole perm process and the financial commitment with keeping up with that. And then just sensitivity to the relaxer in my scalp.
Now, when you went natural, did you do a big chop? Did you take it all off or you transitioned?
I transitioned.
How long did you transition?
For about a year.
Okay, okay. What's your name?
Javonda.
How long you been natural?
I've been natural for 2 years.
2 years?
Yes.
What made you decide to go natural?
Stopped doing the relaxing because my mom and my sisters were doing natural, so I decided to go ahead and be natural and try it out, and I love it.
So they inspired you. Have you inspired anybody?
Yes, my oldest sister.
Okay, okay.
And so she's natural now, and she's been natural for 4 months, five months.
Okay, okay. What are you hoping to expect from today's event? What are you looking forward to?
Showing me some different stuff to do with my hair because I never know. So I just do a wash and go all the time and showing me different products that will help me get my wash and go correct.
Okay, well, your TWA is cute.
Thank you.
And have fun.
Thank you.
I woke up like this, honey.
Mm-hmm. What's your name?
Katrina.
How did you find out about today's event?
I am all over Instagram and I saw the event being promoted there. So I decided to check it out.
Now, are you a subscriber of Top Spot 678?
No, but I need to be. I don't get on YouTube a lot, but I'm going to now.
But see, what happens is if you subscribe, whenever she posts something, you'll get an email.
Okay.
So that way you don't have to keep checking
back. Have to look at it. Yeah,
right. Okay. So what hair tip did you hear about today that you're going to go home and try?
Probably a lot of moisturizing because I just actually covered my hair yesterday and I know it's going to need some extra moisture. And a lot of the products in the bags and the swag bags we got have a lot of moisturizers in them. So I'm going to give those a try. Be more dedicated.
I haven't looked in my swag bag. There's a lot of good stuff in there.
There's a lot of good stuff. Good full size samples. So if you have a little TWA or a lot of hair, you'll find some good samples.
That's good. I love it when that happens. Okay, so how long you been natural?
Oh, wow. I have been natural for 4 or 5 years going on now. Yeah. Okay.
So you just got into it just as it was getting popular.
Yes, just as popular. But my hair is very fine, very soft. Mm-hmm. And I think it's just healthier overall for my hair type to do it. And thank goodness I look cute with short hair, so I'm rocking it.
Yes.
I woke up like this.
Hey, everybody, this is Nye.
Hi.
Okay, your hair is fantastic.
Thank you.
You look great. Okay, so how long have you been natural?
Oh, I've been natural for about 7 years.
Did you do a big chop or did you transition?
I transitioned. I wore sew-ins, braids, everything I could do. I didn't want to chop. My head is too big to do a big chop.
So what hair tip did you hear today that you didn't know that you're going to go home and try? But if you've been doing it for 7 years, I'm sure.
Yeah, I've heard pretty much everything. But the one thing that I like, my favorite hair tip, is consistency. You have to be consistent if you really want to see growth and different things like that.
What's your favorite go-to hairstyle?
My favorite go-to hairstyle is this.
This looks
great.
The
fro. You can't go wrong. You can sleep on it. You can roll around in it and fluff it out, and it's back to this.
Okay. Oh, honey, I woke up like this.
Okay. Hey everybody, this is Tish, Flawless by Tish.
Hello.
What's your website?
Flawlessbytish.com.
Okay. So you were in the fashion show today.
Yes.
And you saw the panel.
Uh-huh.
Did you learn anything today?
I did. Just really about having confidence, you know, because sometimes as a woman with natural hair, we don't, you know, everyone doesn't support it. So just realizing that you just have to have the confidence to go out and rock it.
Mm-hmm. Now, you may not know this, but you were my first curly girl crush.
Really?
I remember when you first cut your hair, you allowed me to put my fingers through your hair when I was still on the creamy crack.
Uh-huh.
And you really inspired me. So that is where I'm hoping to go with my hair.
It will get there. This is 5 years and you keep taking care of
and
it.
I remember because I remember seeing there. The, I think when your hair was about this length right here is in this
right.
Brain. Okay.
So yeah, it's been 5 years, a great journey. I wouldn't change anything about it. You know, it's been a learning experience.
Now, since you are expecting, have you noticed any changes in your hair?
It's thicker. It's thicker. It's definitely growing faster, but I've noticed more than anything that it's much thicker than it was.
So what's your favorite go-to style? Because you can't spend 2.5 hours trying to twist your hair now.
I usually will have it up in a bun. That's usually my go-to style when I go to work throughout the week. It's usually up in a bun. I rarely ever wear it down, just because it gets tangled so quick. And to keep it healthy, I would rather wear it in a bun. I may wear it out one day out of the week.
Okay.
Fall in love with you and your God-given curls. See you later, ladies.